competition held to choose its new interns. Sexism One Station took to Facebook to post 10 photos of high school graduates posing in bikinis and hard hats last week. The post has since amassed over 1,000 likes and encourages social media users to vote on their photos. According to the caption, the woman who receives the highest number of likes is to be crowned Miss Energy 2017 and be rewarded with a 2-week internship with the company. The company claimed the contest was a continuation of previous programs implemented for cultural improvement.